I'm on the roof of the Prime Minister's house. We're all here because Rishi Sunak has opened the door for a new drilling frenzy in the North Sea. This will be a disaster for the climate. It won't lower your energy bills. It's not going to boost our energy security. The only people that are going to profit from this at all are the big oil companies. So Rishi needs to pick a side. Oil profits or our future on a habitable planet.